I'll say this. She has a Grammy, an Emmy, and a Tony Award on her mantle. And she made history by becoming the first African-American woman to be crowned Miss America in 1983. And now Vanessa Williams is returning to her role, Brian.
Yes, on Wisteria Lane. I'm talking about the hit show Desperate Housewives. I'm desperate to find out, Vanessa, will there be another season and another season and another season?
There will be another season. Well, I'm invited to this next season, season 8. And I wish that I had a Grammy and a Tony. I've been nominated for all of the above,
well,
but I don't have them on the mantle
this morning.
But anyway, yes, I'll be back for season 8, and we go to work in about 3 weeks, so I'm excited.
Do you have trouble remembering the storylines from years past? Because as I'm not a frequent viewer, but I do watch on occasion, and I'll drop in and I'll think,
like, why are they making
what's she doing with him? Because she is the married to her.
It's a soap opera. You got to keep up, yeah. But, you know, luckily I only have one season to think about, so.
I took the tour, and
you
I
did.
Saw Wisteria Lane.
Yeah, you did.
And it's pretty amazing.
Next to the Munster's house.
Right.
Yeah.
I want to move in.
Yeah.
I totally.
I'm at the end of the block in Edie's old house.
Are you really?
Yes, yes, yes.
Fantastic.
Did a redo.
All right. I understand you're making a road trip. You're going to Greece for the Special Olympics.
I am. I've been on the board for almost 10 years, and so this is our summer games, and we're going to be in Athens. I've never been before. I'm bringing my daughter, and I'm going to do commentating for the opening ceremonies when the athletes parade in, and also sing with Stevie Wonder. We're going to do a tribute to Sergeant Shriver. I sang at the funeral, but this will be something, you know, since Eunice and Sergeant are both gone.
Right.
So,
that's
fantastic. Oh, that's great. And it's great because I got a chance to work with them and know them as a family, and it's been wonderful.
And the Shriver sons are going to continue, right?
Yeah,
and they're still playing a major
Tim's
role.
Tim's at the helm,
Great.
Now, in addition to heading off to the Olympics, Special Olympics, you now are talking about major appliances.
It's a great transition.
Thank you.
Well, you know, Tony, a Grammy, Emmy, and a fridge.
It's not just a refrigerator, it's a computer.
Exactly. And as a busy mom, right. This is the first refrigerator
that
has an 8-inch LCD screen in it. So you can do, these are the apps that you can do Google Calendar, you can do the Weather Bug, figure out what the weather is, Epicurious, you can download
a recipe
right there, Pandora, you can play music while you're in the kitchen, whatever you want.
The refrigerator is talking again.
AP News, you can see whatever you want, what's happening, and Twitter. You can't Twitter from it, but you can check.
I just came to
the Twitter world, which I'm obsessed now.
Yes,
I'm on the Twitter.
Since you're a parent, you have so much going on, you're a businesswoman as well as an actress, what's the hardest job out of everything you do?
Ooh, the hardest? Being a mom.
I knew
you never
say that.
Know.
Yeah.
You have to handle every situation.
You got to be there.
Whether it's injury, whether it's heartbreak.
Beautiful family.
They're my kids.
And do they know who the favorite is?
There are no favorites.
Would you like to announce it here today? Go ahead. Which one's your favorite?
Both of my son graduated yesterday from high school, from my alma mater. So I've had two to go to my high school in Chappaqua. And then Jillian graduated from New School about 3 weeks ago. So I've got two grads and I'm very proud mama.
Go on into the kitchen and just Twitter that on your refrigerator.
I will.